Hello friends, today we will discuss the another problem of day 7. The name of the problem is all digits count. Here given that write a function to find the count of all digits in a given number. Here we have to write a function that will count the total number of digits present in the given number n. And the number will be passed to the function as an input parameter of type int. Here the input parameter should be integer type. Here assumption is given that the input number will be positive integer number which is greater than or equal to 1 and less than or equal to 25,000. Here example is given that if the given number is 292, the function should return 3 because there are 3 digits in this number, that is 2, 9 and 2. And the another example is given that if the given number is 1015, the function should return 4 because we can see that here 1015, there are 4 digits in this number. We will solve this problem in Dev C++ application. Before solving this, I request you to subscribe our channel for more these types of questions and solutions. Let's start. Now press Ctrl N for new tab. At first we will write the program. After that, I will explain you how it works. Now, at first we will include the header file, which is hash include stdio.h. After that, we will declare the function. Let's named as all digits count. And we will take one formal argument. That will be integer type int input 1. After that we will initialize and declare the one variable, that is count, and we will initialize the count variable to 0. Now we will take while loop and we will write the condition input 1 is not equal to 0. While input 1 is not equal to 0, we will continue the loop. Now we will write the input 1 equal to input 1 divided by 10. After that count plus plus. Now we will return the count variable. Now we will write the main function int main. After that we will declare the number variable and we will take the number from user, enter the number. After that we will read it from keyboard, ampersand number. Now we will call the function percentage d. Here our function name is all digits count, so all digits count, and we will pass the number variable. At last get CS to hold the screen. Now by pressing Ctrl S we will save the program. Let's named as all digits count dot c and we will select the all files. Let's save. Now we will execute the program. Execute, compile and run. Here we will take the one input, let's say 292. Here we can see that it returns 3. Here 2, 9 and 2, there are 3 digits in the number, that's why it returns 3. Let's check for another input. लेट्स से 1015. हियर वी कैन सी दैट देर आर फोर डिजिट्स इन दिस नंबर, सो आवर प्रोग्राम शुड रिटर्न 4. हियर वी कैन सी दैट इट रिटर्न्स 4, सो आवर प्रोग्राम इज राइट. Now we will see how it works. At first, we have taken the integer type formal argument, that is input 1. So let's say here input 1. And after that, we have initialized the count variable to 0. So count variable to 0. Let's say input 1 equal to 292. We will check for the input 1, that is 292, means how many total digits are present in the 292. Now while input 1 is not equal to 0, here we can see that input 1 is 292, it is not equal to 0, so we will continue the loop. Input 1 equal to input 1 divided by 10. Now 292 divided by 10, it will return 29. So input 1 will be updated to 29. Now count plus plus. So here count equal to 1. Now after that, we will again check input 1 is not equal to 0. Here we can see that 29 is not equal to 0. So again input 1 equal to input 1 divided by 10. So 29 divided by 10, it will return 2. So input 1 will be updated to 2. Again count plus plus. So count value becomes 2. Now again we will check the condition input 1 is not equal to 0. Here we can see that 2 is not equal to 0. So again input 1 equal to input 1 divided by 10. So 2 divided by 10, it will return 0. So again count plus plus. So 2 becomes 3. Now here input 1 becomes 0. Here input 1 is not equal to 0. Here we can see that 0, input 1 equal to 0, so 0 is equal to 0, that's why condition is false. We will comes out of the loop. After that it will return count. So here our count value is 3. So and we can see that total number of digits in 292 are 3. So our program. Please do like and share this video and subscribe our channel for more these types of questions and solutions. Thank you.